All right, I'm going to stop you right there. It's good. It's not bad at all, but I think we need to work on a few things. Okay. First of all, your left hand needs to be a little bit more square because you're going to lose that technique coming up underneath the violin there on your left hand, right? So you got to bring that all. All right, I'm going to stop you right there, okay? I think it's good. You just need to add a little bit of twang to it. A little more twang.